Cinema halls are gearing up to resume operations with a whole lot of difference. You could expect paperless tickets to staggering seating and show timings and many more measures to ensure social distancing when they open next. While the government is yet to take a final call on when to allow cinema halls to reopen, multiplexes are already putting protocols in place to ensure the safety of moviegoers. Theatres across the country are shut down ever since March 25th, when the first phase of lockdown was imposed to curb the spread of coronavirus. In Delhi, they were shut since March 12th. Here's how things will change for moviegoers. Paper tickets will be a thing of the past. Even for people walking in, they will be able to book tickets online through QR codes. The idea is to minimize human contact, and it will be achieved by enabling digital transactions via e-wallets. Gautam Datta, CEO of PVR Cinemas, has told ANI that they are ensuring basics like sanitization and masks. Also, entry, exit and intermissions will be planned in a manner that avoids overcrowding. Earlier this month, the Multiplex Association of India has submitted a list of SOPs to various ministries as well as the Prime Minister's Office and Niti Aayog with an aim to assure the government about its preparedness in security protocols. Multiplexes may not do physical frisking or checking before entering the cinema halls. However, thermal screening and sanitization will be mandatory. It will also be mandatory for people to wear masks. Interval timings could be lengthier to manage the crowds. PVR has indicated the usage of ultraviolet cabinets with disinfect food packaging. Inox has announced it would install more roof-mounted ACs to push more fresh air. It has also revamped its menu to include immunity booster food. The seating arrangement will be staggered depending on the center's guidelines. However, most multiplex operators are planning to leave a seats gap between two distinct bookings. As we are about to enter Unlock 3 phase, multiplex authorities are pinning their hopes that soon they will be allowed to resume operations. While all safeguards will be in place whenever theatres are allowed to reopen, the bigger question is, how many people will turn up to watch movies at theatres? While multiplex operators are hopeful that a few bold and optimistic customers will walk in. They want to ensure that safeguards they put in place will make them go out and tell others. So they plan on making use of the first ones as evangelists.
It is rare to get information that is tailor-made for you. In this era of clutter, Money Control, India's number one financial destination, has launched Money Control Pro, an ad-free premium service that offers you subscribers curated markets data, exclusive trading recommendations, and actionable investment ideas, which help you stay on top of your game. In less than a year, Money Control Pro has become India's fastest growing subscription service, with more than 1.2 lakh active subscribers and growing by the minute. We are grateful to all our loyal users for making Money Control Pro an undisputed leader in its category, with several corporate giants subscribing in large numbers for their employees. Subscribe today for a seamless, uninterrupted access to a gamut of business and financial information. Be a pro with Money Control Pro.